Yeah. I've been encouraged to start blogging again. I don't feel very comfortable doing that, but I'll give it a try. My speech is still not very good. Still recovering from my stroke. If you want to see these vlogs, you're just going to have to be patient with me. So I'll try, but no guarantees. It's forecast is to have a couple of days of rain, and we may get up to 4 inches of rain in the next couple of days. So my front yard was pretty bad. I haven't mowed for a while, and today I decided I better get that done if I want to get it done before the rain. I needed to do some maintenance on the mower, so I went out and got that done early, and I got the yards mowed. They're not perfect, but they're good enough for me. I decided I'm going to have some breakfast. Today I'm having oatmeal that was left in the refrigerator overnight with some ground flaxseed, some cinnamon, and my unsweetened almond milk. This morning it was ready to go. I added a little bit more almond milk, some raisins, and a couple of bananas, and a little bit of maple syrup. So I'm going to sit down and enjoy my breakfast. Hope you all are having an awesome day. I'll catch up with you in a little bit.